Mark Hunt returns to boxing. Oh, what a great headline. Mark Hunt, one of my favorite fighters of all time, the Super Samoan. He only fought two times in boxing, where he lost to John Wyburn and fought to a draw against Joe Askew. It happened 20 years ago. Now, 20 years later, he gets back to fight the former rugby player, Paul Gallen, and there was a heated trash talk. There were word exchanges, but now let's analyze. Mark Hunt, the master of hooks and the master of weaving overhand right, weaving overhand left. I mean, UFC might not be the best way to compare, but he turned the lights out on Stefan Struve and many other guys. He has heavy hands, great bomber. Now he's gonna meet Paul Gallen. Paul Gallen has a boxing record of 9-0-1. Considering this guy is a former... He's a former rugby player. I wonder who was he fighting against. I mean, maybe these were trash cans, or maybe these were two big guys. Maybe they were not professional boxers. Who knows? Who knows, man? He is riding a score of 9-0-1. I've seen that the guy has heavy hands, but compared to Mark Hunt, man, Mark Hunt is a beast. Mark Hunt fought many tougher and stronger guys. Many more powerful guys were unable to knock this amazing guy out. I mean, via punch, it was so, so rare, you know. Mark Hunt was knocked out via knees, via kicks. But via punch, Stipe Miocic maybe. But Stipe Miocic is the only guy who finished him via punches. And Melvin Manhoff. These are two only finishes. And they are way, way above Paul Gallen. According to the odds, Mark Hunt is the favorite, but not a big favorite. Who knows? Maybe Mark Hunt hasn't boxed for 20 years, but I still believe he is a better fighter than Paul Gallen. I still think this is kind of a big mismatch if Mark Hunt really wants to push the pace, you know, because such a legend like Mark Hunt, man... Just to analyze the reach, you know, and 5'11" is also Paul Gallen, and considering that Mark Hunt is 5'10", his reach is only 72 inches, Paul Gallen's reach is, I think, 74 inches, but man, Mark Hunt got used to reach disadvantage. Every time he was having reach disadvantage, Mark Hunt was doing a great job, especially in the UFC, especially in MMA. I think Mark Hunt can lose this match only if he wants to lose. And of course I'm going to pick Mark Hunt. I mean, I'm not underestimating Paul Gallen. But man, he is a former rugby player. What are you doing in the world of martial arts? No, it's going to be Mark Hunt.